And now, ladies and gentlemen, we introduce a boy that exemplifies more than anyone I know the American way of living. For this boy was a janitor down in Charleston, South Carolina, when we first heard him. And at that particular time, we thought to ourselves, surely here's another John Charles Thomas or a Nelson Eddy or a Lawrence Tibbetts. And we feel that he's going to be that because he's a wonderful boy. And I don't believe you will ever forget the rendition you're now going to hear of the Lord's Prayer. Ralph Sigwald.
Deliver us.